yes.
And I got really surprised, you know,
Until Chris comes down first.
I heard that.
I tell you what, I'm glad if I did put a buy mark, I'd take that.
That's the
I'll fly my wife.
Mm-hmm.
Not even cold, they were great. Rob, so we have to take it later. And I just took it to the room. And if you're going to find me, we'll see how it's great number. Like the open fields would be past those trees. Past the four trees.
No, it's got to be the open fields.
For yourself. Cook one sausage.
Oh.
Yeah, it is by heart. I miss it by heart.
Smaller than I thought, Pete.
Yeah, it's only a 97 mil.
I mean the flight.
Thank you.
so I'm catching that for a photo. Oh, wasn't ready to go. Four motors,
Yeah, the Zephyr 6. Yeah. Oh, he's saying that my first car was a Consul Mark 1. Yeah. Then I bought an E8 Holden. Yeah, they were good. The old E8. And then I had an FC Holden. Then I ended up buying a Mark 1 low light convertible Morris Minor. I had that for about 5 years. And then I got it sold out, and then I bought a Cortina Mark 2. Yeah, and then Columns back. Red seat. Yeah, no picture.
I'll tell you, I've got a third one.
Going back to
quite separately, coming in two, so you can adjust those guns. That's right, I'm not.